Hello friends, thank you for watching Daily Toast. I'm using my webcam today because my little camcorder has a dead battery. So yeah, use my webcam. So toast. Anyway, yesterday was the Smash Brothers Best Buy event, which was a lot of fun. Got to play Super Smash Brothers on both the Wii U and the Nintendo 3DS. These are the little pre-order card things. I only pre-ordered on the 3DS. I'm planning to get them both, though. Yeah, so 3DS, lots of fun. It felt a lot like Subspace Emissary, the Smash Run did. And then the Wii U one is just fantastic. It's so much faster than Brawl. A lot to look forward to. Anyway, today's Daily Toast is Yoshi Touch and Go for the Nintendo DS. Yoshi Touch and Go, a game that I'm not particularly fond of. It's very gimmicky. It's not canon because it's just sort of a spin-off retelling of the Yoshi's Island story. You know, Mario falls onto Yoshi's back and Yoshi then delivers him to his brother Luigi, who's been kidnapped by Bowser. So it's very interesting gameplay, and like the first level is Mario falling through the clouds after Kamek, you know, hit him out of the stork's bag and Luigi got captured. So you're not Mario. Mario's just falling. Use your stylus to draw clouds to direct Mario from hitting things in the air and getting him to grab like coins and diamonds and stuff as he's falling. So that's what you're using your stylus to do. Second level, you're on Yoshi's, or Mario's on Yoshi's back. You're using the stylus to do all kinds of directions, make him throw eggs at this, make him throw eggs at that. Just stuff, you know, making bridges for him to cross as Yoshi's just endlessly walking. It's a little stressful. I guess this was one of those really early DS games where they're more so just trying to show off the technology. And so, of course, here the technology they're trying to show off is the touchscreen. And, man, I almost want to say it's the worst Yoshi game I've ever played. I mean, Yoshi Topsy Turvy is gimmicky, but it's still fun. And all the Yoshi Adventure games are fun. The Yoshi Puzzle games are, I love the Yoshi Puzzle games. Yoshi Cookie, you know, so much fun. But this one, it's just, I just find this one stressful, and it's just not my cup of tea. So, toast. Not recommending Yoshi Touch and Go. Thank you for watching Daily Toast. Tune in tomorrow for another.